Some breaking news now. Reports coming in from Chiang Rai, Thailand.